Dear students, this video we discuss chapter 4, quadratic equation, question, the product of two consecutive positive integers is 306. We need to find the integers represented in the form of quadratic equation. Okay. Integers are the same as the formula to the quadratic equation formula represented. Okay, positive integers in the product 306. So, integers now 0, 1, 2, 3 goes up to infinity, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 goes up to infinity. 0 right positive integers, 0 left negative integers. Okay. Positive integers right leg of okay. Render positive integers the difference. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. I'm going to 1 which add here. Above integers number, area, number. Above integers area, first number, first integer. Integer is equal to, we take first integer, we take x. How do we do? That integer, we take x. Okay. Second integer. Is equal to, this x in order, how do we do? 1. And the integers, the difference is 1. X in order 1 and the second integer. Today we are going to do consecutive. Consecutive means to darche aya. Okay, 1 and 2 and 2 and 3. We are going to darche aya to go the number. 2 and 1 and 2 and 3. Okay, to darche aya and the consecutive. To darche aya and the positive integers in the difference of 1 and 2. First number in x and the other number is x plus 1. Okay, so consecutive in the funny word in the meaning in the tutor chaya. In the one in another, two are two in another, three in another, four are okay. For 28, 21, 22, 23 in a bowl. Okay, so tutor chaya under the difference of 3 and 1. So first integer makes a number 2, add the integer x plus 1. Now the product product of two consecutive integers 306. Multiply x into x plus 1 is equal to 306. In the bracket open the left side, x into x, and then x square x into plus 1 plus x. X under the end of the bracket, or under the time multiply x plus 1, x into 1 and the other, so bracket open the x into x, x square. Plus x into 1, x is equal to 306. Okay, how long ka? Open jayu. X square plus x is equal to 306. So 306 in it, 306 in it. Left side x square plus x. Right side will left side will minus. Minus 306 is equal to 0. So this is the formula. The quadratic equation the formula is ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. This is minus the formula. This is the plus. This is the number minus. Plus c into minus minus 1. That's what minus 1. So quadratic equation the form ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. E formula. So quadratic equation the formula e paranya word problem represent. Okay, but then we x and value and integers. Okay, that's where in the videos we discuss. Okay. I hope you understood this topic. Thank you.